Hey you guys, I found something new, something interesting that I'm pretty sure that all of you guys would like to know. I'm going to show you guys how to unlock your router, your modem, and you're going to be able to get free internet, free TV, and also free cable. A couple of steps you have to do. First, you're going to go in, and you're going to pull these two numbers off. You got a model number and the PN number. It's going to be right here. You take those numbers. And you're going to type them in once you do this. First of all, I have just a charger. Pretty much USB cords. It connects to the USB. So take that. Connect your charger to your phone. And so, come in the back of the modem. Take this, put it to number one. See how it blinks? Okay, take your other cord. Put it in the USB. See it? It's the USB port down there. If you have one on yours, you should just slip it right in there. Take the other end of your cord. Put it in here in the charge port. Sorry about that. Give me a minute. Okay, so you see how I got it connected all the way through? So now you just go, basically just go to your home page to where you're gonna dial number for a phone, for your phone numbers. And you just type in those two numbers. And then you just click the power off and power back on. And it should be already activated. Your phone should pop up with the internet. Your cable should come on. And then also your phone will be on. Go ahead, give that a try, guys. Not let me know. Thank you.